tell me that plane, how old these fucking cars have to wait too long? And so once again, actually we're gonna do something a little different.
Lucky number.
Different with these critters. Here we go. Have any more volunteers? That was 2 p.m. Okay. All right. Now, my friends, if you have a chicken or a monkey, you may want to go trade it out. Because I'm going to change it. I know in the book I think I put down throw, but we're going to kick. We're going to kick it. So go ahead and put the critter on the ground. If you want to trade that out, go ahead and trade that out because it's going to work better if you have something just a little higher. Now, the best part about this is when these critters come, they're going to bounce every which way. So, kind of by chance what you're going to get, a.k.a. lucky number. Okay, actually that's part of how we score. But, you're going to kick. If you knock down the boy pin, you're going to face the card back, leave the boy pin down, get the critter card, take it back. Take it back. All right, you guys ready? We're kicking. Remember, we're kicking. Put that 1 foot next to the iron. All right, we know how to kick. Remember, make sure your students know how to.